there. Welcome to Own Your Game. What's up, Hoopers? My name is Victoria Basiama from Titans Basketball Academy. On today's video, I'll be showing you how to make various cuts on the basketball court. Before we begin, don't forget to hit that subscribe button to get notification of all the amazing content we post every week. Okay, so I'm going to be going through three major and effective cuts on the basketball court, which is the V cut, the L cut, and of course, the backdoor cut. Why is cutting so important? It does a number of things that cause havoc for a defense. It helps an offense open properly. It also creates enough space that in turn gives room for an offensive player to operate properly. Cutting makes a difference. Pay attention to an offensive player on the court rather than focusing on half defense. The most important thing cutting does for your offense is score more buckets without running any set on it. Now let's see how it goes. For the first cut I'm showing you is the big cut. Big cut is a common cut in basketball that opens and sets you free against a man-to-man defense. There are two basic types of big cuts, which is the quick and short big cut and the jam down big cut. So I will show you the first big cut, which is the quick and short big cut, before I show you the jam down big cut. First one. Second big cut, jam down big cut. So the next basic cut is the L cut. The L cut is a great way to get open on the perimeter when starting on the long one. It's called an L cut because it looks like an L. So I'll go through it now. Exquisite footwork and your body to hold up the defense. Do you know you can do the L cut on the high post? Well, yes, you can, and I'll be showing you how to go over it. Now, the last but not the least, the backdoor cut. This cut is used when the defender is overplaying, denying the passing lane, then leaving a huge space at the back door to cut. This is how it's done. And that's how you do the back door cuts. I know you enjoyed this video and you learned how to do the three major cuts in basketball. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, like and comment on the next video you want us to do. This is On Your Game.